Germany's new army begins to take shape as Defense Minister Theodor Blanc addresses the first group of 100 men who are being inducted. Some of them are former officers in the old army with ranks as high as lieutenant general. These are the men who form the core of an army which, under treaty agreement, may not exceed 10 divisions and which, in time, will be incorporated in the general NATO defense scheme. Although Germany rearms, it will be under the strictest supervision and with the bitter memories of two wars still fresh.